I love you, Allah.
Is there anything else we know that Allah Almighty has prepared for the people of the night? Yes. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, ثَلَاثَةٌ يُحِبُّهُمُ اللَّهُ تَعَالَى وَيَضْحَكُ إِلَيْهِمْ وَيَسْتَبْشِرُ بِهِمْ. There are three categories of people whom Allah Almighty loves and He smiles at them. Imagine Allah, Al-Malik, the King, Al-Rabb, the Compeller, Al-Jabbar, smiling at you. What must they have done to deserve the smile of Allah Al-Aziz, the Most Mighty? He said there are three people whom Allah Almighty loves and He smiles at them and He is happy with them. And He mentioned one of the three people, one of the three categories as being as follows. وَمَنْ لَهُمْ رَأَةٌ حَسْنًا وَفِرَاشٌ لَيِّنٌ حَسَنٌ فيقوم ويصلي لله بالليل فيقول يعني الرب يذر شهوته ويذكرني ولو شاء رقد. One of the three categories he says is a person who has a beautiful wife, a beautiful spouse and a very comfortable soft bedding. But then in the middle of the night he gets up and he leaves his spouse, leaves his desire to remember Allah. So Allah Almighty will say to His angels, look at how my slave has left his bed and his desire in order to remember me. And if he wanted, he could have continued sleeping. Allah Almighty smiles at such a person. So you may think now, okay, what is the significance of the smile of Allah? What happens when Allah Jalla Jalaluhu smiles at a person? Imam Ahmad narrates in his Musnad that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, answering this question, وَلَوْ ضَحِكَ رَبُّكَ لِعَبْدٍ فِي الدُّنْيَا فَلَا حِسَابَ عَلَيْهِ. When your Lord smiles at a person, he said, when your Lord smiles at a person in the life of this world, he will not have any accountability on the Day of Judgment. Backdoor entrance into Jannah. All of the horrors that you and I hear about Yawm al-Qiyamah, it doesn't apply to these people because they will not be held accountable. لا يحزنهم الفزع الأكبر. The ultimate terror, the terror of Yawm al-Qiyamah will not grieve them in the least. This is what happens when Allah smiles at a person. One of the three people whom Allah smiles at is a person who gets up, remembers Allah Almighty and leaves his comfort, leaves his jail bed, leaves his beautiful spouse for short moments to glorify Allah Jalla Jalaluhu.